DGX Spark. The AI supercomputer, we built an AI supercomputer in 2016. It's called the DGX-1. It was the first version of everything that I've been talking about. 8 Volta GPUs connected with NVLink. It took us billions of dollars to build. And on the day we announced it, DGX-1, there were no customers, no interest, no applause, 100% confusion. Why would somebody build a computer like that? Does it run Windows? Nope. And so we built it anyways. Well, thankfully, a young company, a startup, a nonprofit startup in San Francisco, was so delighted to see the computer. They said, "Could we have one?" And I thought, "Oh my gosh, we sold one." But then I discovered it was a nonprofit. But I put a computer, put a DGX-1 in my car, and I drove it up to San Francisco, and the name of that company is OpenAI.